So today we're going to be talking about muckrakers and how they play a role in the history of journalism. So muckrakers are journalists and novelists of the Progressive Era who sought to expose corruption in big business and government. The work of muckrakers influenced the passage of key legislation that strengthened protections for workers and consumers. Some of the most famous muckrakers were women, including Ida Tarbell and Ida B. Wells. Remember that Ida Tarbell had helped in taking down the oil industry. So first things first, one of the most famous muckrakers include Uptown Sinclair, the author of the novel The Jungle. It basically included a fictionalized account of the corruption and contamination in Chicago's meatpacking industry. And he also raised public awareness of exploitation and foul conditions to which workers in the meatpacking industry were subjected. So here is a picture. And so essentially, journalism has a long history of muckrakers, but then all in all, they ended up leading to better legislation and better work ethics that are put into place to protect the workers. Thank you, and bye.